What is up, guys? Zulrex here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Trivium's new music video, Endless Night. I have actually heard the song before, and I actually like the song. I understand that a lot of people might not really enjoy the song that much, and I can understand that because it doesn't really seem to fit the album. This song, Endless Night, is one of the more, I guess, softer songs of the album, and it comes right after The Wretchedness Inside, which is pretty heavy. So that contrast in that in the sound is can take some people aback, I guess. But for me personally, I do actually enjoy the song, and I think it's really good. So and I just can't wait to see this video, and it seems like there's a story to it. Their previous two music videos doesn't have a story. It's like it's just them performing. Oh, and by the way, I didn't film a react to the Beyond Oblivion music video. Sorry about that, because I just couldn't wait. I like this band a lot, and I just couldn't wait. So I just watched the video anyway. But I made sure that I waited for the time to to react to this. So anyways, guys, without further ado, let's go. That bass though. I think I saw their Oni mask. I really like that mask.
I
I love that part. Okay, that's it. So I guess the theme of the music video, I guess the theme or the style of the music video is similar to the Silence in the Snow music video, which is mostly subliminal messages and stuff like that. I don't get any of it, honestly, except maybe for that drowning part, maybe drowning in misery, I guess, or something like that. But I enjoyed the music video, and I really enjoyed the song. I think it's a very underrated song. And in terms of their more slower, melodic, radio-friendlier kind of songs, this is probably one of their best in my opinion. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the song, the music video, and I'll catch you guys soon.